Pramod.
And I'm Rohini.
4 years ago, we started an organization called Kitki to help kids realize how fascinating learning really is. Since the past 2 years, we've been doing that with high-quality, award-winning board games.
We are super excited to announce our new math game, Mind Your Numbers. It's a simple yet challenging mind game for 2 players and can easily be expanded for 3 or 4 players by adding just one more set of the same box. Here's how the game works. Each player gets 9 numbers and 12 symbols. The game is played over 9 rounds, and in each round, players place 1 symbol and 1 number each. Based on the tiles used, 2 simple calculations are made, and the player with higher result earns a point. As each tile may be used only once, it is imperative for players to plan when to use which number and symbol.
Each player also gets 2 randomly chosen mystery numbers at the beginning of the game. By secretly matching the results in each round with their mystery numbers, players may earn bonus points in the end. This could change your strategy every time you play the game. The game is simple. Anyone who knows how to add, subtract, multiply, and divide single-digit numbers can play. But planning your number and symbol combinations, guessing opponent's moves, bluffing, and making effective use of mystery numbers is what makes Mind Your Numbers an engrossing mind game for the whole family.
At the same time, the game also teaches
dividing, multiplying, subtracting.
How our mind is
planned. Doing mental, like mental math.
Thinking skills and analyzing.
It's a better way for parents to teach.
As many of you know, Mind Your Numbers is our second math game after 3 Sticks, which was crowdfunded 2 years ago by people like you from 15 countries. Today, it's one of the top-rated math games on Amazon and loved by all.
We once again need your support in bringing Mind Your Numbers to life and helping kids all over the world enjoy math.
It's fun.
It's a really awesome game, the way it's designed.
They should be launched.
Mind Your Numbers.